Today's day is April the 11th, 2011. I'm at 912 Carmar, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 400 roof vent. I went ahead and I ran the camera out to MSD's main. There was also some tree roots in the line, and in order for me to get the camera through, I was able to run a 3-inch cutter through the line to cut out what I could. I'll now continue to record as I come back. As you can see here, there's still some roots in the line. Here's some more tree roots. Right here, we're coming back into the 4-inch cast iron that runs underneath the house. Right now we're getting ready to come up from the base of the stack to go up towards roof. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.